This is Die Sporting Network.
We apologize there, we got things going, had a many technical difficulties. 2-0 lead here for New Hope DMV Tigers. 17U. Here comes Johnson. She's trying to get it up. I did not go. Bianca back the other way for the Tiger. That one missed. Here comes Johnson again. Trying to tie this thing up at 2. We'll be shooting to do so. The 16U high move has looked impressive in their scrimmage matchups here. This is their final one. First shot. Got it. Second shot. Clinks off the back. Massenburg on the deck. Sands stepped out. And the ball back to the DMV Tigers. 17U action. Fakes the pull up, pulls back to shoot, and that one didn't go. Obama. Line it up. Back to Curtis. Fire. Lost the handle. Got it back. 3-ball from Joss in the corner. That one didn't go. Out of bounds. The Tigers get it back. Match up here in the scrimmage. Coach out. Grand Oaks, everybody. So much for five moves. New Hope staff as well with the DMV Tigers. That's a 3. Blinks off the back, no good. That's another 3. Back to Curtis. Two shots here at the line. Lorena. Whoa! No good. Second shot. Got it to go through. 3-1 lead here. Get to finish it. Shot in it. 2 now. tussles to get the rebound. Flying out Johnson. Pick and roll. They're trying to stop Little Mama. Getting to the line. Tap down. Ball stays with you. Oh, there. Watching that. Five moves. A little rattled on offense. Haven't had a field goal yet. See that change. Prime. Strange. That's a three for Johnson. Tip the net. Rebound now. Up to four. Ten. Woo, baby. What a finish. Since we didn't have a national champion, New Hope is still the defending one on the girls' side. They're showing right now the talent. And that's 17U. Pryor trying to make something happen. The foul is called. And it'll be an inbound. Here in the corner, and it's a 9-5 lead for the 17U to be retained. Thank you. 45 seconds here left in the quarter. Missed it high. Pass and in. Top the basket and one. DMV Tiger. That's the quarter. DMV Tiger 17U looking good. 12-5. Yeah, over 5 over 16. Second quarter coming up. 2nd quarter here on the way to our side here with you, the final match that we're going to be bringing to you. Up for Holmes, no good. Again, resistance. Something that 5 or 16 your team used to see. And a drive to the lane goes in for Kennedy. 14-5. What is DNB Tigers team? The drive, the fast break, is a mature image of what the power move 16 likes to do to teams. They're down by 11 now, 16-5. Instagram and Twitter at DieSporting.net. Plus, if you want to check us out some more on our official Facebook page, Dire Sporting Network and Family, right here on the YouTube channel. 1,070 plus subscribers strong. We thank you so much for that here on the mothership. On to the best sports action here. Shooting a pair, trying to cut this lead to six. Oh! shoot last year in the first half. Johnson. Defensive. The back door. It opened up. Ball. Going back to the Tigers. Turn over there. And then Palm was loses out of bounds. Tigers will get it. Left in the first half. Up and over, no good. Out of bounds. The Tigers keep it for the 6 seconds left in there. Shot. Got it. get a shot. Spins out. It's a 3-point lead here for the DMV Tigers. We're over. And now, special announcement here this time. This commercial, and then two words. Second half coming at you here on the Boston Network. Final matchup for us for the 695 scrimmage here at Glenn. Spencer. Back over. Oh, throws it down in the middle. It's on Russell. Throws it down. It's Newcomb in the middle. Back the way behind. Fires it home with one hand as Wally. The second half, much more of an offensive output that this is the time he likes to have. Still down by three though. Johnson trying to cut that lead. Oh, and it hits off the back. Turner with a nice offensive rebound. And it will stay with power move. It was a nice hustle by the Tigers. 16U against 17U here in this. Johnson gets it back. Dribble it, turns it over. Back comes the Tigers. Look out. 29. Wow, got blocked. Well, that is our collision. Well, listen, that should be the last practice season. For a 4-point lead again for the Tigers. Johnson. Lost it again. Last couple of seconds. Timeout. Quick. Inside. Missed the layup by. Buckley. Buckley steps. Up high behind him. Massenburg. And roll. Power. Got it in again. My. And hey, you circus still got a year to go, ladies and gentlemen. Side, that one goes in. That was a nice play. 4-point lead still. McMurray. first goal in the second. 3-point game, offensive rebound. Still a one possession battle. That's a three. It's a two possession game now. Victory. 30-24. They said it was a two. Wasn't a three. That was a two. Still a two possession game now. 5-point lead. Mitchell, three, missed it high. Offensive rebound, oh, still can't go down. What you want to see? 3-point game. 55 seconds left there in the third. Up here, 695 hoop scrimmage. Oh boy, we got a fourth quarter coming up. Fourth quarter here underway. The Tigers looking good here. That's a three. Put it, Mitchell. We got a Mitchell. They got numbers. Palmer over to Massenburg. DMV 17 Tigers. Offensively, a little stack. Oh. 6 minutes left. Coalition. The boys in, we can have an action that can be his final week, and hopefully his playoffs and his championship. We'll take Lay Base to the last team. It's going to be different effort. So that will be tough. We have the weekend and the championship round of it. Some of the teams in it on the boys' side here. DDC, and the Pride Team of Richmond. And the women's elite new board. And they were coming at you on the St. James. St. James Station had the MLK Rack Classic this year, too. He was hoping to get to. Maybe they have it done up to Ruby Diamond. We have that for you coming up. Shot in the count of 30. Second shot in there. That's a three. No good. Got blocked temporarily. Ransomberg. Wow. 16U. Who's going to do it for the Tigers on 17U? That's who's going to do it. Hey, I have one. Count the basket on the other end. Substitution coming in. Thank you. Bama will assist in you. What am I missing? Palmo 16U being the 17U of the Tigers. Well, we say something, I'll treat you here for now on the Downs Zone Network.
Yeah, the Tigers score, so.
Tiger scores up now, and we will see you down the road for now. So long. They're on Spencer. Back over, oh, throws it down in the middle. It's on Russell. Throws it down, it's Newcomb in the middle. Back the way behind, fires it home with one hand, it's Wally.
This is Die Sporting Network. What? This is Die Sporting Network. What?